Hello guys. So let's do makeup. Let's do makeup. How are you all doing? I hope you are fine. Okay. Okay, we are drawing our brow, huh? Our eyebrow. Today we are going to take it step by step, no rushing. Okay. First up. Okay. Even me, I'm still learning. So if you are a makeup, okay. tu n'as pas été comment. Ok. You find out that you are clean, then you learn again. Okay. Makeup is just time. You clean, the more you clean it nicely, the more it turns out very good. You have to invest time, especially the eyebrow. Okay, let's leave this one first and come to the other side. We'll come back later. I hope you guys are seeing it well. In case you are just coming, we are using the Estee Lauder concealer to clean our eyebrow. You clean and clean and clean nicely. Okay, we are going somewhere. To make sure the two is the same, and start from here. The two supposed to be twins. Mm-hmm. The same thing. Okay. You can draw your eyebrow very well. I think you are good to go. Reverse them on. Draw your eyebrow very well. I think they are the same, no? I don't know. Concealer. I'm going to use this brush to blend everything. The brush don't have any name. So the eyeshadow now. We'll straight at the eyeshadow. Okay. I'm going to be using this palette from NYX. I'm going to be using these two palettes. Look at this. My daughter just broke this palette. You see, this one is almost finished, and I just used it once. Not nice. Okay, we move. We're going to be using, let's use this purple. Start with this purple. This purple. I think we should start with this. This one. Let's start with this. Okay, I don't want to list this one. Go to the other side. Go with the bubble. Okay, we blend this one more. Okay, now we're going to cut the crease. I'm going to use the same concealer to cut our crease. Okay. Let's have grace. Mission now continues. Okay, let's use this. What one on top? Maybe. I don't know. Okay, let's use this one palette. Let's use this one. Let's use this one. Yes. Let's use this one. Okay. Wow, it's beautiful. Sorry, guys. Okay. Okay, I'm done with that. I'm going to be using Estee Lauder today. Estee Lauder. You guys know that I always miss my either concealer or foundation. I'm going to be using these two. I buy these two because I was thinking that one is too light, and I buy the one that is dark, and this one is light. I will just mix the two together. The first one I'm going to be using first is 5 Bronze 1. If you are fair like me, you can buy this. This one is even okay, but I was thinking that it's going to be too light, so I buy this. So I'm going to be mixing the two together. Okay, let's start. Where is my brush? Okay, let's use this one today. I can't find the second one. Let's just do with what we have. I'm mixing the two together now. Because one is lighter and one is darker. So we mix the two together. So you look at it very well, you see one is lighter and one is darker. So we just mix the two together. We have the perfect shade that we are looking for. Okay. I think I need more. Just a little bit more. You have to blend and blend and blend and blend. Then everything is perfect. you tap, 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 and tap, and tap, and tap. Look at the perfect look. Blend and blend and blend and blend. Okay. Okay. Okay, now we're going to be blending it. We are going to blend, like blend, 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 blend. Now we are done. Going to be using a sachet butter cup. Just press it in. Press. Everywhere you put your concealer, you put it there to set everything. Okay, you're done. I'm going to be Okay, let's contour. I'm going to use this contour. I think this is from NYX, have you? I'm not sure, but I'm going to use this to contour. I already have a face, so I'm just going to contour, not too much. The other side. Yes. It's pain, but it's okay. Our forehead. We can still use the same brush we used for our foundation, or we can, anyone can use it. Just blend it very well. Makeup is all about blending. Just blend and blend and blend and blend. Okay. Okay. Don't make it short because I already have a face. Don't make it too long. Just make it short. Okay, I'm going to use this for our nurse. Blend it very well. Just take it up, don't take it down. Just blend it inside. Okay. Now we are going to set the office with American powder. time. Moses. Okay, I'm going to apply bronze. This is also for mix. It's very nice too. You measure the two, the contour and the brown there. They are together. Okay. I'm already falling in love with this. So now we're going to go to the under eye. Let's use the purple for the under eye. Okay. This letter is from me. Revolution. It's very good. This letter is from, it's for revolution. Which one are we going to use? Yes, yes. Oh. Okay. Let's highlight. Okay, I'm going to also highlight. Okay, so let's arrange the distance. Okay, let's arrange the distance now. Okay, let's arrange the eyelashes down so that it will be dry down before we let it dry down then before we put it. Okay. All right. Let it dry down before we put the eyelashes. Now we are going to go straight to our lips. We are going to use purple. It's work. It's work. Okay. Let's use brown. Okay, let's use purple. We're going to use this two lipstick. This is from Mary Kay. I forgot where I got this one, but let's use the two together. Okay. I'm going to use this on top and make it come. Okay, we're going to set our face. Mix, set the spoon to lock everything down. We are locking it down. Look. Okay. Think we are not okay. The eyelashes okay, it's already dry. Let's do it. You take a mirror, you look down, that you can see it well. Now you shift it. Okay. So easy. What you have to do is wait. Let it dry first before you put it on. Let's put the second one. Look, you take it, your hand like this, you look down. Your mirror is like this, and you look down. That is how I do mine. So that you can see it well. Okay. Then now you press it together. On the second one, okay, we just take care of this thing so that everything can blend together very well. You're done. Let me arrange my hair. Let me put my earring. Okay, we are done, guys. This is it. Oh my God, this hair is so cute. Love it. This is our finishing look. I'm in love with it. I'm in love with this makeup. I hope you guys love it. I hope you like it. This is cute. Okay. I forgot to do that. Okay. I just take it down. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay, we are done for today. We are done. Who is in love with this look? Thank you all for watching. See you guys. Bye bye.